Pi. Wait. Hang on. Okay, so welcome. Today, I'm going to be reading or writing poetry on Google Docs with you. So, here we go. Put you over here. Oops. So, this is my new, poetry document. I'm not sure, like, these are just papers that have like scribbles of certain lines of poetry that I've written in the past like year basically. I haven't really written any poetry. So today we're gonna be organizing it in this really awesome video. So I'm just gonna be typing what I have here on the paper. My mom's birthday. I wish I could give her the entire world, all the money, all the love, all the puppies, patience, and hope for eternity. But all I got her is a cork board and some lotion. And if I see a rowboat, I'm getting in and never coming back. So I just want to see if I can live stream. I'm just curious if I'm allowed. I don't think I am. Yeah, due to community guideline strikes. Yeah, I haven't been able to live stream in a while. I don't know why. I really don't. It says I have community guideline strikes, which I don't really know why. Like, I don't know what I did wrong. But apparently, I did something wrong. Okay, here's another one. Only one. Only one cat came out of the basement. And one beam of light is lost. No replacement, no after, no fixture. The slashes are to separate each poem because sometimes I'm not very organized when it comes to like organizing anything. I'm working on it. I've definitely become more organized, but I'm not as organized as I could be, that's for sure. And I am about to smoke weed. I haven't been drinking. Well, I had been drinking and it was getting pretty ugly, so I cut that shit out about a week ago. So far so good. I'm like trying to eat better. Pretty fucking hard. But we're doing it. There's another poem. Tragedy after tragedy. Miracle after miracle. The waves naturally occurring have thrown me somewhere. It never had a name. Always had a home safe inside my brain, talking all alone. If you're all out of time on Sundays. Four. I won $2 on a scratch ticket a Saturday. You had told me that it spread to the liver. I'm afraid we have lost even more of you this time. I try to follow. I try to break into heaven to see you. But it doesn't work that way. It just doesn't. But they don't know that you built every mountain every dove, every swan. During a great break of trust, I am gliding into the sun on my heels. Wearing nothing. Weightless. And I can only give what I am given. I can only take so much. Never listens, never wins, always folding forever for you, unhinged, spastic bitch. I like that one. Everyone asking if I ate today. I wonder in which way will I? Which way I organize my socks, I cannot bring you back. Okay. So, there we go. Those are my poems that I just typed out. But they're not complete, they're like to be edited. So, I'm gonna edit those eventually, very soon. Probably not that soon. And I do want to put out more ebooks, even though nobody fucking wants me to. I do want to put them out, so eventually I will do that, and I don't know when your regularly scheduled program will be coming back on this channel, or if it will be coming back. So far, this type of video is really just what I've been doing. Depends on the day. So, that's it. I hope everyone enjoyed it. This video is really boring. Hopefully, not that many people will watch it because I wouldn't want anybody to be this fucking bored. So, that's all I got for you. Toodaloo.